What up, YouTube? It is Tacos All Day, and we are back with the third part of this trilogy. Well, it's of course this saga because it's more than three anyway. But anyway, how are you guys doing today? This time, Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception. Let's see how this goes, guys. And as always, let's shut up and get straight into it.
All men dream, but not equally. Those who dream by night, in the dusty recesses of their minds, wake in the day to find that it was vanity. But the dreamers of the day are dangerous men, for they may act their dream with open eyes to make it possible. This I did.
Hands up.
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh, yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
They're both clean.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And Mr. Drake.
That's right.
Do you have it?
Let's see the money first.
Cutter.
It's all there. Now let's see it. I'll need to authenticate it.
Of course.
Silver. 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Well, it appears to be genuine.
Well, of course it's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute. Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Perhaps I should be asking you.
This is bullshit. Deal's off, pal.
And you? You can tell your client. You blew it. Come on, Nate, let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate. Now give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen. While you still can.
Do as the man says, son.
You're a thief.
Well, now, that's ironic.
Come on.
Yes, you got. This one's mine! No!
Yeah, you and me. Never got me, come on! There I am.
Come on, no time to rest.
All right, mate, you are done for.
Ah!
Cease. Hey there, big fella.
Quick, hit him!
Not a bad idea, Gregor.
Damn it!
Get him!
Here, you spill my drink!
Come on now, let's break it up, will ya?
Second there, mate. I'll be right with you.
Okay, ready for more. My pride.
Come on. Let's go, Nate. Here. And get out the back.
Stop him! I've got the old geezer!
How's that for you? Ready to go, kid?
Yeah.
Let's
go. Oops.
Oh, damn it.
Come here, come here. Typical bloody Yank. All talk.
Hey, 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 hey. He's had enough, haven't you, mate?
Don't.
Stay down.
Hello, Victor.
Kate?
Still wallowing in the gutter with your protégé, I see. Not very dignified for a man of your age.
Should have known you'd be behind this. Well, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless. I wonder what you're really afraid of. Not bullets, or blood, or broken bones. No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death? Or not?
No.
Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back!
Cutter!
Oh, no. Oh.
Shut up!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlowe, we have to get you out of here.
Oh, come on, they're a right pair of assholes. What?
Here we go. No, that's not it either. Maybe upstairs. In one of these cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
Sí, sí, sí. La exhibición. Yo me acuerdo del museo de Cartagena. Yo estuve ahí. Y fue la primera vez que vi la exhibición. Sí. Ese retrato como se cortó lo veía.
Not here. Nope. Wait, here it is. Thank you.
¡Te agarré, ratita callejera!
¡Suélteme!
Su clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí. ¡Y quédate afuera!
¡Pendejo!
Oh, there he is. I gotta keep up with him. Ah, there he is. Oh, don't mind if I do. It was rotten anyway. Now where did he go? Where is he going? Locked. Gonna have to find another way up. What are you doing in there? I need to get a better look.
I don't want to rush him now. Just that I got a lady with me.
Aquí lo tiene.
Ticket.
Gracias. Adios, amigo.
Okay, I gotta get that wallet. Crap, can't go down that way. through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof. He's cutting through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof. Oh, who was your friend? Gotta get down there. Don't want to go down there.
Empanadas, quiero una empanada.
I gotta find a way to get that wallet. Okay, it's right there in his pocket. Now's my chance.
It seems we have some time to kill.
I got an idea. We can while away a few hours.
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid, the wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
Telegraphing all my moves, huh? All right. Museum's closed.